Just because you got it, you don't have to flaunt it with an endless stream of famous men. Pretty as a portrait, look like Mamah Borthwick on that shining brow of Taliesin. Someone might try and burn it down, so you'll have to put the fire out. It's a fortune spent, but that's irrelevant to build something that's sacred till the end. Costs $20 to visit falling water. It's a perfect house where no one lives. Maybe someone once did, but they got evicted by a busload full of greedy tourists. It would take a time machine to fulfill all of my fantasies. A hidden dream that can be embarrassing, and the only thing that's sacred till the end. Every time I tempt fate, there's a major earthquake. Heard the people screaming as the ceiling fell. Every building damaged, there was only one left standing. It was Frank Lloyd Wright's Imperial Hotel. A rumination in my mind, winding like the ramp at the Guggenheim. I'm not there yet, but I'm feeling confident to build something that's sacred till the end.
Thanks so much, y'all.